Now Ron Say is coming up, and he has accounted for all of the Cubs' runs with one swing in the sixth inning. Right here.
With runners at first and second and two out, a botched double play ball by Juan Samuel led to this three-run homer, and that has been the difference in this ball game.